My name is Izzy Sanchez, and I am one of the managing partners and founders of LSP Consulting.
My name is Ian Cato, managing partner and co-founder of LSP Consulting.
Ian and I were executives at Bank of America. We were both there driving Lean Six Sigma into that corporation.
We had experienced so many different variations of Lean Six Sigma in the corporate world, but we never really felt like any one of those combinations were the right way to get it done. So we decided to start a firm delivering Lean Six Sigma the way we thought meant for it to be delivered.
And that was the beginning of this company. And once we decided that we can do this on our own and we want to do it differently, it was all about how can we bring Lean and Six Sigma really to the masses.
The number one gift I think we have in this firm is our people. That's how results are driven. The results are driven by our people. We have change managers, we have data analysts. So we have a variety of offerings that makes us even more unique than just a Lean Six Sigma company.
LSP has grown from being a consulting company that has individual relationships with big companies here in the Charlotte market to understanding that the growth opportunities are within the local markets and being able to provide solutions for businesses of all sizes here.
We had a few initial clients, but over the years we've branched out into other industries, so we've not only grown in number of clients, but we've grown in breadth of clients. But I like to think about it as three different groups. We train corporate clients, so in a lot of cases we'll train corporate clients as they begin their own process improvement journey and they develop their own process improvement groups or capabilities. We'll train individuals, so individuals who are looking to be promoted, who want to be supervisors, who want to be managers, or simply who want to be better at what they do. And then finally, we address the military population.
The goal of LSP Consulting is to ensure that our clients' business problems are solved.
LSP is different from other consulting firms because they really care about the client.
What we try to do is deliver unmatched productivity solutions to our clients. A number of consulting firms out there that folks can work with, we want to be different, we want to be special. We want them to recognize clear value.
So the kinds of problems we will do is we will actually analyze what are the value of that process from step one to the last step. What are all the steps in that process? What actually provides value?
That's really at the heart of the Six Sigma process. If you strip away the math, if you strip away the statistics and you say, look, we just have to find root cause, we have to fix those root causes, ultimately then problems get solved.
To help our clients achieve success, one of the main things we do is we actually work with the client. We involve the client in everything we do. And what they mean by that is we don't just show up and create a plan for them to execute. We actually stay with the plan and we execute the plan with the customer.
We jump in at any point and we tackle the problem and solve it together. And we don't leave the client stranded. We are here to solve the issue and we also assist with solving that, and we don't leave till it's done.
One of the things that you'll find in our workspace is collaboration. So what we wanted to do is to not just use the words, but actually design the building in such a way that people can feel like, you know, they're able to collaborate with others.
The benefits of having an open workspace are that we're able to bounce ideas off of each other in real time and to be able to work through issues with the client, and also to be able to feel like we are part of the company and we are able to access our management and our other team members.
You can depend on our consultants, our firm as a whole, to provide the services you want to and do the right thing every time, no matter what.